So Gus found his first apple. Perfect size for him to chew on. Under the protection of John's feet. I think we wore him out today. We took him to the mansion and the bookstore and the cafe.
He's a big hit. You're never more popular than when you're walking around with a puppy. And Fate's kind of liking him too.
She's getting to know him.